Alright, so we're going to start again with the 8 steps of model drawing, and the first thing that we have to do is what?
Read the problem.
Read the whole problem. So let's read the whole problem together. Stop. Eric has
350
seashells.
Seashells.
He has 60 seashells.
60 seashells.
More than
Anna Maria.
How many seashells does Anna Maria
have?
Okay. What's step number two?
Who
is involved in this problem? Somebody else besides Renee. Who is involved in this problem? Sebastian.
Anna Maria?
Well, Anna Maria is the same. It's just two names. Oh. Anna Maria and
Eric.
And Eric. Okay? All right. What is involved in the problem? What is it that we're talking about in this problem?
Seashells.
Kimberly? Seashells. All right. Now, let's go ahead and write Eric down. Okay? And I'm going to draw a unit bar for Eric.
Take the three away.
All right. And then who's the other person involved? All right. Now, let's read each sentence one at a time, and then let's see what information we have so we can start building the problem. Also, what did we say was involved in this problem?
The seashells.
Patrick, read me the first sentence.
Eric has 350 seashells.
Okay, when you see the period, you're going to put a backslash. Do we have any valuable information in that first sentence?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
What is it?
Eric has 350 seashells.
350 seashells. Do we have any additional information that we need for sentence number one? Clients, do we have any other additional information on sentence number one? Or are we done with sentence number one?
Yes.
We're done. We are going to move on to sentence number two. Renee.
He has 60 seashells more than Anna Maria.
Than Anna Maria. Okay. Now we're saying that he has 60 more. And when you see the pair, put the backslash, because we're done. Now, if Eric has more, what's going to happen with Anna Maria?
She has less.
Or fewer. How many? What number are we going to write right here for Anna Maria? Because we don't know how much she has.
She has fewer.
But we know that she has fewer amount compared to Eric. Okay. So she doesn't have that. She has 60 fewer compared to him. So he has those 60, but Anna Maria doesn't have those 60. Okay? One has more, one has less. One has less, one has more. And you can put the lines here. Put the question mark right here because that is what we're trying to find out, how many she has. All right. So what's going to be the action in this problem? Function. So, but what type of problem is it? A what?
Compare.
And we are going to do what?
Subtract.
Now, what am I going to subtract to find out Anna Maria's seashells, Leo?
350 minus 60.
All right, so what's going to be my algebraic expression?
350 minus 60. Equals we don't know yet.
Equals we don't know.
Now we're going to do the solve. Go ahead and do it on your own. 350 minus 60. Alright. What's 0 minus 0?
0.
Can I subtract 6 from 5?
No.
What am I going to do in order to be able to subtract?
Take it away from 3.
And the 3 in the hundreds place, and the 3 turns into 8?
2.
And the 5 turns into 8?
15.
So what's 15 minus 6?
9.
What happens with this one right here?
It goes down to the bottom.
Okay.
290 what?
So how much is this compared to Eric's?
Fewer.
Well, yeah, it has fewer, but what's the exact amount now?
290.
200 what? 290. Alright. How are we going to check this problem? What are we going to check it?
290 plus 60.
Alright, what's 0 plus 0?
0.
9 plus 6?
15.
2 plus 1?